In this video, I'll continue solving the exercise questions under matrix multiplication. Here I'll solve the questions from question number 11 in exercise 4.3 of chapter 4, Applied Mathematics by M.L. Agarwal. So the 11th question, write the following as a single matrix. So we are given, we have to multiply these two matrices first and then subtract this matrix from the product of these two matrices. So the matrix is 3, 2, 5, 7, minus 4, 0. And this is a matrix 2, 2, 2, minus 1, 3, 5, minus the matrix 7, minus 8, 5, 9. First, we have to see the order of these two matrices and whether we can multiply these two matrices, that we have to check. So if you see, this is a matrix of order 2 by 3 and this is a matrix of order 3 by 2. So we can multiply two matrices when the number of columns in the first matrix is equal to the number of rows in the second matrix. So the first matrix has got 3 columns and the second matrix has got 3 rows. So we can multiply these two matrices and then we can subtract. So this is equal to, so we have to multiply the elements in the first row with the corresponding elements in the first column and then add all of them. So it will be 3 into 2 plus 2 into 2 plus 5 into 3. That will be the first element. Then here it will be 3 into 2 plus 2 into minus 1 plus 5 into 5. Then here 7 into 2 plus minus 4 into 2 plus 0 into 3. Then here 7 into 2 plus minus 4 into minus 1 plus 0 into 5. So this is the product of the first two matrices, minus 7, minus 8, 5, 9. So this is equal to, on simplifying, we will get 6 plus 4, 6 plus 4, 10 plus 15, 25. So this will be 25. Then here, 6 minus 2, 4 plus 25, 29. So 4 plus 25, 29. Then here it is 7 into 2, 14 minus 4 into 2, 8. 14 minus 8 is 6. Then here 7 into 2, 14 plus 4. So 14 plus 4 is 18. Minus 7 minus 8, 5, 9. So here we have to add the, we have to subtract the corresponding elements, that is 25 minus 7, 29 minus of minus 8, 29 plus 8, then 6 minus 5, then 18 minus 9. So if we do like that, the first element is 25 minus 7, it is 18, then 29 minus of minus 8, it is 29 plus 8, so it will be 37, then 6 minus 5 is 1. And 18 minus 9 is 9. So this is the simplification of this matrix. After performing the matrix multiplication and subtracting this matrix. Next question, if A is equal to this 2 by 2 matrix, 2 minus 1, 3, 2, and B is equal to the 2 by 2 matrix 0, 4, minus 1, 7. Find 3A square minus 2B plus I. I is nothing but it is the identity matrix. So we are given the matrix A and B. We have to find 3A square minus 2B plus I. So first let us find A square. A square it is, we have to multiply A into A. So A square is equal to A into A. This is equal to 2 minus 1, 3, 2 into 2 minus 1, 3, 2. So we have to multiply the elements in the first row of the first matrix with the first column of the second matrix and then add. So it will be 2 into 2, 4 minus 3. So 4 minus 3, then 2 into minus 1 minus 2 minus 1 into 2 minus 2. So here minus 2 minus 2. So here it is 3 2s are 6 plus 6, then 3 into minus 1 minus 3 plus 2 into 2, 4. So when we simplify, we get 1 minus 4, 12 and 1. Now we have to find 3a square minus 2b plus I. So this is equal to 3 into a square we got 1 minus 4, 12, 1 minus 2 into b is 0, 4 minus 1, 7 plus I is here since we are dealing with 2 by 2 matrix, that is a square matrix of order 2, I we have to use 1, 0, 0, 1. So this is equal to 3 minus 12, multiplying each element by 3, 36, 3 minus multiplying each element by 2. So 0, 8 minus 2, 14 and here 1, 0, 0, 1. So now we can simplify this. So this is equal to, so 3 minus 0 plus 1, 4. Then minus 12 minus 8, minus 20 plus 0. So it is minus 20. Then 36 minus of minus 2, 36 plus 2 plus 0, 38. Then we have 3 minus 14, it is minus 11 plus 1, so minus 10. So this is the matrix 3a square minus 2b plus I. The next question, find the values of x and y given that this matrix x, y, 3, y, x into 1, 2 is equal to the matrix 3, 5. So first we have to multiply these two matrices and equate it to this matrix. Then on comparing the elements, we will be getting two equations. From that we can solve the equations and get the value of x and y. So first let us multiply these two matrices. When we multiply, we get x plus 2y as the first element, then 3y plus 2x the second element, that is the element in the second row first column. This is equal to 3, 5. So on comparing, we get x plus 2y is equal to 3 and 2x plus 3y is equal to 5. So let us multiply the first equation by 2 and subtract the second equation. the first equation into 2 minus the second equation, we get 4y minus 3y is equal to 6 minus 5, or from this we get y is equal to 1. On substituting in equation 1, we get from 1 x plus 2 is equal to 3, or x is equal to 1. So the value of x is 1 and y is also equal to 1. Next question, if A is equal to the matrix 3 minus 5 minus 4 2, show that A square minus 5A minus 14i is equal to O. O is the null matrix or the zero matrix. It is a matrix with all elements 0. So first we will find A square. A square is nothing but it is A into A. So this is equal to 3 minus 5 minus 4 2 into 3 minus 5 minus 4. So multiplying the elements in the first row of first matrix with the elements, corresponding elements in the first column of the second matrix and adding, we get 3 3s are 9 plus 5 4s are 20. Then 3 into minus 5 minus 15 plus minus 5 into 2 minus 10. Then minus 4 into 3 minus 12 minus plus 2 into minus 4 it is minus 8. Then minus 4 into minus 5 is 20 plus 2 into 2 4. So this is equal to 29 minus 25 minus 20 and 24. Now, the left hand side, A square minus 5A minus 14i is equal to A square, we got 29 minus 25 minus 20, 24 minus 5A. So, 5 into the matrix A. A is 3 minus 5 minus 4, 2. Minus 40 I. Here I is an identity matrix of order 2. So this is equal to 29 minus 25 minus 20, 24. Here we have to multiply each element with 5. So we will get 15 minus 25 minus 20 and 10. Here minus, multiplying each element with 14. So we get 14, 0, 0, 14. Now 29 minus 15 minus 14 will be 29 minus 29, 0. Then here minus 25, minus of minus 25 plus 25. So again 0. Minus 20, minus of minus 20 plus 20. Minus 0, again 0. Here 24 minus 10 is 14, minus 14 will be 0. So this is the null matrix. So this is equal to O, which is the right hand side. The next question, if A is equal to the matrix 3 minus 2, 4 minus 2, find K so that A square is equal to KA minus 2i. So here A square is nothing but it is A into A. We have to multiply the same matrix. So it is 3 minus 2, 4 minus 2. So here we have to multiply the elements in the first row with the corresponding elements in the first column and add. So 3 3s are 9 minus 8, 1. Then here 3 into minus 2 minus 6 plus minus 2 into minus 2, 4. So minus 6 plus 4 minus 2. Then here 4 into 3, 12 minus 4 into 2, 8. So 4. And here 4 into minus 2 minus 8 plus minus 2 into minus 2 plus 4. So minus 8 plus 4 is minus 4. So it is given A square is equal to KA minus 2y. So A square we have got 1 minus 2, 4 minus 4. This is equal to K into A is 3 minus 2, 4 minus 2 minus 2 into I is 1, 0, 0, 1. So this implies 1 minus 2, 4 minus 4 is equal to 3K minus 2K. 4k minus 2k, multiplying each element with k, minus 2, 0, 0, 2. Or this is equal to 3k minus 2 minus 2k, here 4k and minus 2k minus 2. So these two matrices are equal. So we can compare. Comparing 3k minus 2 is equal to 1. So comparing this matrix and this matrix, these two are equal. We can compare the first element. 3k minus 2 equal to 1 implies 3k equal to 3. Therefore, K equal to 1. So, we have got K equal to 1. Next question, if A is equal to the matrix 2, 3, 1, 2 and I is equal to the identity matrix, then find lambda mu so that A square is equal to lambda A plus mu I. So, first we will find A square. A square is equal to 2, 3, 1, 2. That is A into 2, the matrix 2, 3, 1, 2. So this is equal to 2, 2 is a, that is element in the first row with the, you have to multiply the elements in the first row with the corresponding elements in the first column and add. So 4 plus 3, 7, then 6 plus 6, 12, then 2 plus 2, 4. Then 3 plus 4, 7. So this is A square. So it is given A square is equal to lambda A plus mu I. So we have 7, 12, 4, 7 is equal to lambda into A is 2, 3, 1, 2 plus mu into 1, 0, 0, 1. Since A square is equal to lambda A plus mu I given. So, from this we get 7, 12, 4, 7 is equal to 2 lambda plus mu. Here it will be 3 lambda plus 0 and here it will be lambda, here 2 lambda plus mu. So we can compare the element in the second row first column. From this we will get lambda is equal to 4. So comparing we get 4 is equal to lambda, and we can compare the element in the first row, first column also. From this we will get 7 is equal to 2 lambda plus mu. From that we can get mu, and 7 is equal to 2 lambda plus mu. So this implies mu is equal to 7 minus 8, since lambda equal to 4, since lambda is equal to 4. So 7 minus 8 is minus 1. So therefore, lambda is equal to 4 and mu is equal to minus 1. Next question, if A is equal to the matrix 1, 2, 2, 2, 1, 2, 2, 2, 1, verify that A square minus 4A minus 5I is equal to 0. So we have to verify whether A square minus 4A minus 5I is a null matrix. So we have A square minus 4A minus 5I is equal to 1, 2, 2, 2, 1, 2, 2, 2, 1 into the same matrix 1, 2, 2, 2, 1, 2, 2, 2, 1 minus 4 into A is 1, 2, 2, 2, 1, 2, 2, 2, 1. Minus 5 into identity matrix, that is 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1. So when we multiply, we will get 1 plus 4 plus 4, then 2 plus 2 plus 4, then 2 plus 4 plus 2. Then here we will get 2 plus 2 plus 4, then 2 plus 1 plus 4, then 4 plus 2 plus 2, then we will get 2 plus 4 plus 2, then 4 plus 2 plus 2, here it will be 4 plus 4 plus 1. Then multiplying each element by 4, we get 4, 8, 8, 8, 4, 8, 8, 8, 4. Here multiplying each element by 5, 5, 0, 0, 0, 5, 0, 0, 0, 5. So this will be 9, 8, 8, 8, 9, 8, 8, 8, 9. Here minus 4, 8, 8, 8, 4, 8, 8, 8, 4, minus 5, 0, 0, 0, 5, 0, 0, 0, 5. So when we subtract this 9 minus 4 minus 5, we get 0. Then 8 minus 8 minus 0, 0. 8 minus 8 minus 0, 0. 8 minus 8 minus 0, 0. 9 minus 4 minus 5 is again 0. All the elements will be 0. So we get a null matrix or a 0 matrix. So this is equal to which is the null matrix. This is equal to 4. The next question, if A and B are square matrices of the same order such that AB equal to BA, prove that the first subdivision A plus B into A minus B is equal to A square minus B square. So So first we will take A plus B into A minus B. So this is equal to A into A minus A into B plus B into A minus B into B. So this is equal to A square minus AB plus AB, since AB is equal to BA minus B square, since BA equal to AB. So these two will go, this is equal to A square minus B square, which is the right hand side. The next question, A plus B, again it is given A and B are square matrices of same order such that AB equal to BA. We have to prove that A plus B the whole square is equal to A square plus 2AB plus B square. So A plus B the whole square, it is nothing but A plus B into A plus B. So the left hand side is A plus B into A plus B. It is equal to A into A plus A into B plus B into A plus B into B. So this is equal to A square plus AB plus AB plus B square, since BA equal to AB. So this we can write it as A square plus 2AB plus B square. We can write BA equal to AB because it is given BA or AB is equal to BA. Otherwise, we have to keep it as it is. The next question, A minus B the whole square is equal to A square minus 2AB plus B square. We have to prove this. So first we will take the left hand side. So left hand side is A minus B into A minus B. So this is equal to A into A minus A into B minus B into A plus B into B. So this is equal to A square minus AB minus AB, since AB equal to BA. So we can write BA as AB. So this is equal to A square minus 2AB plus B square is equal to the right answer. The next question, A plus B the whole cube is equal to A cube plus 3A square B plus 3AB square plus B cube. So here A plus B the whole cube is equal to, you can write this as A plus B the whole square into A plus B. So we have already proved in the second subdivision that A plus B the whole square is A square plus 2AB plus B square. We have already proved this. Now we can multiply. So it is A square into A plus 2A into BA plus B square into A plus A square into B plus 2AB into B plus B square into B. So this is equal to A cube plus, since BA is equal to AB, we can write this is equal to 2A square B. Plus again here also, since BA equal to AB, we can write this as AB square plus AB square plus A square B plus 2AB square plus B cube, since AB is equal to BA. So this is equal to A cube plus 3 A square B plus 3 AB square plus B cube, which is equal to the right answer. The next question, we have to prove that A minus B the whole cube is equal to A cube minus 3 A square B plus 3 AB square minus B cube. So first Let us take the left hand side. A minus b the whole cube is equal to a minus b the whole square into a minus b. So we have already proved a minus b the whole square is a square minus 2ab plus b square into a minus b. This we have already proved. From the third subdivision. Now let us multiply a square into a minus 2ab into a plus b square into a minus a square into b plus 2ab into b minus b square into b. So this is equal to a cube. Minus, since AB equal to BA, we can write this as 2AB square, I'm sorry, 2A square B plus, again we can write this as AB square since AB equal to BA minus A square B plus 2AB square minus B cube since AB equal to BA. So this is equal to a cube minus 2a square b minus a square b will be minus 3a square b plus ab square plus 2ab square will be plus 3ab square minus b cube. This is the right hand side. The next question, find x if the product of these three matrices, that is 1x1, 1, 3, 2, 2, 5, 1, 15, 3, 2 into the matrix 1, 2, x is equal to the null matrix or the zero matrix. So first we will multiply these two matrices. This is a matrix of order, square matrix of order 3. This is a matrix of order 3 by 1. When we multiply these two matrices, we will get a column matrix. That is a matrix of order 3 by 1, then from that we can find the value of x. So we have 1x1 into, let us multiply these two matrices, we get 1 plus 6 plus 2x, 2 plus 10 plus x, 15 plus 6 plus 2x equal to O, or which implies 1x one. Here we will get 2x plus 7, here x plus 12, and here 2x plus 21 is equal to O. Now let us multiply these two matrices. So we get 2x plus 7 into 1 plus x into x plus 12 plus 1 into 2x plus 21 is equal to the null matrix. Since this is a matrix of order 1 by 1, so this matrix is also of order 1 by 1. Or we can compare. So on comparing, we will get this element is equal to 0. So let us simplify this and equate it to 0. So this is equal to 2x plus 7 plus x square plus 12x plus 2x plus 21 is equal to 0. So we have got a quadratic equation in x. X square plus 16x plus 28 is equal to 0. Now we can solve this equation and we can find the value of x. So here x square plus 14x plus 2x plus 28 is equal to 0, or we get x into x plus 14 plus 2 into x plus 14 equal to 0, which means x plus 2 into x plus 14 equal to 0. Therefore, x is equal to minus 2 or x is equal to minus 14. Next question, find a 2 by 2 matrix B such that B into this matrix 1 minus 2 1 4 is equal to 6i. So let us take the matrix B is equal to, let B is equal to the matrix A, B, C, D. Here it is given B is a 2 by 2 matrix. So let us take, let B is equal to the matrix A, B, C, D. So it is given B into this matrix is equal to 6i. So we have A, B, C, D into the matrix 1 minus 2, 1, 4 is equal to 6 into 1, 0, 0, 1. So let us multiply this. So we get A plus B minus 2A plus 4B, C plus D minus 2D, minus 2C plus 4D equal to 6, 0, 0, 6. So we can compare and we can solve the equations to find A, B, C and D. So on comparing we get A plus B is equal to 6 minus 2A plus 4B equal to 0. Then C plus D equal to 0 and minus 2C plus 4D is equal to 6. So from here we have 4B equal to 2A or A equal to 2B. Now we can substitute A equal to 2B here. So 2B plus B equal to 6, 3B equal to 6 or B equal to 2. If B is equal to 2, then A is equal to 4. And here, from here we get C is equal to minus D. So we can substitute here, minus 2 into minus D will be plus 2D. So 2D plus 4D is equal to 6, 6D is equal to 6 or D is equal to 1. Therefore, C is equal to minus 1. Now we are asked to find the matrix 2 by 2 matrix B. We have taken B as this matrix A, B, C, D. Therefore, B equal to the matrix A we have got as 4, B is 2, C is minus 1 and D is 1. So, this is the matrix B. I hope this video was useful for you. Thank you for watching.